chair. You'll be the chair in the year 2017 for the G7 process. And by seizing these opportunities, I look forward to further collaborating with your country. And through our partnership, I certainly would like to address many of the global challenges that we face together.
So first of all, thank you so much. And I'm really, really happy for our cooperation, our friendship, and also for the great opportunities we have for the future together.